It's Rebecca Chen.
Hello.
She's straight from Melbourne, Australia. She's here in Saigon now, and we're actually filming a segment making pasta alla Carbonara here at Saigon Outcast. And behind the camera is my friend Sean Cavanaugh, which you will see later make a guest appearance. But this is her event that she graciously allowed me to participate in, and I'm bringing a recipe from Florence that I learned about 5 years ago when I was living there. So let's get to cooking, shall we? Yay! But we used a pot that was too big, so I'm just holding it, you know. But yeah, 2 minutes tops. Don't let it scramble. If it's scrambling, it's too hot. So if you take it off if you see it scrambling.
Whee!
Using butter, not olive oil. It feels very anti, like, Italian, right? But no, we're using butter because it's richer, it's creamier, and this is carbonara, baby, okay? Butter it up. If this chalks up, garnish it with a little bit of fresh parsley, and amazing. And then top it with some freshly grated Parmesan. But yeah, so now I'm gonna see how it is.
Mmm, so good. Wow.
Very textured, get that pancetta in.
Mm. Oh wow. Perfect. I really like it. It's actually got lots of ingredients, a huge mouthful. Like, it's not everything I grab. Bits of bacon, a little bit of parsley, my sauce, and you know, it doesn't have cream in it, so love it.
Yeah. So, of course the night is not complete without a glass of lovely wine, and it happens to be that Sean has graces with her presence. So, this is the beautiful Saigon Outcast in District 2. It's gorgeous. Come here on a Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. It's like an all-inclusive place for good drinks.
Yeah, Monday, we're closed on Monday.
JK, not Monday.
But 6 days a week.
A little lesson for Vietnamese. We say cheers, such as this. Please advise.
Alright. Mau. Hi. Ba.
Go.
Yo, boyfriend, how much does it taste? Is it delicious?
I like it, I love it.
Yeah? Yo, girl can cook!
Go Izzy!
Go Izzy! Whatever.
I'd like to thank Jesus, this bar manager from Holland. This awesome V-neck character.
Oh, the man in the infinite V-neck!